Welcome, everybody, from the commentary box to this latest F1 World event. So far this season, some of our drivers have made great names for themselves. Others need to improve. Can they do it today?
Overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. DRS now available. Great manoeuvre, you made it look so easy. OK, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 1.8 seconds. Approaching the pit window, you're going to be on soft. Nice and clean out there, good stuff. You know what they say, consistency's half the battle, isn't it? Nice move. Good job. Coming in for a stop. Push now, we're boxing this lap. Leclerc's just set the fastest lap of the race so far. I've got some information on the Hamilton for you. They've got an issue with their car, they're going to be slow. Off we go, back into the race. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. We'll be right back. trailing our teammate by 8.5 seconds. And that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 7.5 seconds. The gap between you and the car behind is increasing by a significant amount each lap. Good job. To the car in front is 3.3 seconds. Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Okay mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Green flag. Okay, just 2 laps of fuel remaining now.
Come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured here.